Talking to John is interesting because normally in your work day to day, you're just caught up in the minutiae of delivering pages or getting projects on track or working within scenes. And when you talk to John, he allows you to take a look at what it is you've done in your life and what it is you've achieved, and that's gratifying and fun.